How you doing, sir?
Now she can't fire my wife for me. That's worrying me.
Okay, we're gonna let her know.
Mr. Marshall, you're gonna feel a little poke, okay?
Oh, I'm doing all these good.
How do you know when you're dead? You don't know when you're dead.
He asked for his wife, and he looks a lot happier.
I remember when I was 14, he was 15, and I sent him a Valentine card, and I said, do you like me? And he says, yes, I like you very much. That's been the way it is. Well, it is. We've been married 67 years.
Would you believe that? 67 years?
The Marshal, you're going upstairs.
Yeah, you're going upstairs?
Yeah.
We have it, you please.